Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a back limber. And this is what a back limber looks like. So let's get started. So first, we need to stretch. But before we stretch, I just want to let you know the skills before getting a back limber. So the first one is a handstand. And the second one is a back bend. And the third and last skill is back bend kickover. And I'm going to link all of the videos above the description, so you should definitely check those tutorials out. So let's start stretching. So first, we are going to lay down on our stomachs, and then we are going to arch back like this. You're going to hold this 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we're going to touch our head and our toes. And we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. And don't worry if you can't do it like this. You can just do it like this. So we're gonna hold this for another 15 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we're going to do some cat-cow stretch, which is mainly called a child's pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then now, we're going to try to kick up into a handstand, like this. And then now we're going to try to land it with 2 feet, like this. So you can either end it with bent legs, like I just did, or you could just do it straight right away. Like this. And then once you're done doing your handstand, we are going to be doing a back bend. And then like this. And then I'm gonna try to like kick up like this. And then now we're gonna try to kick up as close to handstand as possible. Like this. Trying to do a handstand, a back bend to a handstand. In your back bend, we can get some pillows or feel free to just use like a couch. And then we're going to do a back bend. And then we're going to put our feet over the pillows. And then we're going to try to kick up to a handstand, but with 2 feet, and then we're gonna land this like this. And then now we are going to do it with one pillow left. Like this. Pillow. And then now we can kick up. video helped you with your back lumbar, and if it did, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell next to the like button so you can get notified whenever I post a new video. Bye!